Human milk oligosaccharides, HMOs. Rich in nutrients including specific sugars and good bacteria, bifidobacteria, mother's milk composition, changes throughout the breastfeeding period to adapt to the infant's needs. Human milk oligosaccharides, HMOs, are diverse sugars particularly abundant in mother's milk early in lactation. They are the third most abundant solid components in mother's milk, after lactose and lipids, and exist in various forms and structures. HMO composition differs from one mother to another, depending on genetic factors and stage of lactation. More than 150 HMOs have been identified in breast milk, present at a concentration 10 to 100 times higher in humans than in other mammals. It may be surprising to learn that HMO remain undigested when consumed by the infant, and therefore are not a source of nutrition, but rather a source of protection. HMO protect the infant by promoting the growth and colonization of good bacteria, such as bifidobacteria, helping the immune system to develop and mature, and preventing viral and bacterial pathogens from establishing in the gut. To prevent viral and bacterial pathogen establishment, HMO can increase good bacterial cell numbers that readily occupy pathogen-binding sites, and therefore prevent colonization and subsequent infection. Furthermore, HMO can neutralize the threat of infection by competing for pathogen-binding sites on the surface of the infant gastrointestinal tract. And finally, they can act as decoy receptors, mimicking pathogen-binding sites, thus binding directly to the pathogen, which is then transported out of the body. Ongoing studies have shown that HMOs can have health-promoting properties early in life. Establishment of the gastrointestinal tract. Immune system development. Prevention of bacterial and viral infection. Cognitive function. Currently, research is expanding to discover new oligosaccharides and explore their beneficial effects on infants' health. BINC supports research on child and maternal health